The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Give me a second. Oh, that was easy.
The Enrichment Center Apollo. Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Not really. It wasn't really that extreme. It seemed more pessimistic, like... like Batman, you know, like, he's a pessimist. If you had Batman there, dude, I would have totally been like, oh, jeez, this is impossible. If Batman can't solve it, then, like, nobody can.
Hello again.
Hi.
Where is the
momentum thing. Here it is. Let's go!
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Whee!
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Nice. Oh, jeez. I like layman's terms. Speed thing in, speed thing out. That makes sense. It makes perfect sense to me. I just hit my head on the floor. And how am I still alive? Like, I just, like, slid along the floor. Does that not raise any suspicions of how I'm still alive? I know I just got, like, the boot things, but... last time I checked... Child doesn't have any headgear or anything like that, so it's like, how would you survive that?
The Enrichment Center promises... you always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice.
There it is.
For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Good advice. Good advice. Oh, hey, it worked. Yay! I think that was a success.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two link
ports. Oh, jeez.
It's part of an optional test protocol. The device has been modified
so
that it can now manufacture two link portals at once.
Yay,
it's part of an optional test protocol. We are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject phone call.
Let's go. There we go. Nice, that was smooth.
Yeah, I got another portal. GLaDOS, are you proud? GLaDOS, you proud of me? GLaDOS, are you proud of me? GLaDOS, are you proud? GLaDOS. Oh, jeez, it didn't load. Okay. GLaDOS, are you proud?
Get
into there,
fling yourself.
Whee! Let's make that as a high. Yeah. Okay, so then we jump!
Whee!
This. GLaDOS, are you okay? You okay, buddy? GLaDOS.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An incubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
Whew.
There's one, and the other one is that one right there. Let's go blue here. Let's do that, and let's drop it in. We just gotta get up there, so I think. Alright, let's go. That was easy.
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
What does that mean? GLaDOS, are you gonna kill me?
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
I don't know what I'm doing at this point. Let's go! Where else? Okay, so... Okay, yeah, I know what I can do here. I'm lazy, so let's go through this one right here. Oh jeez. Boop, alright, let's go. Oh, Jesus. I did not think that one through. I just realized those are the same things that come out of the plasma rifles in Half-Life, aren't they? So no, these are in a shared universe. Oh, why do I keep doing that? Alright, so here's so I'm just being stupid. It's stupid though, so let's go through here. Not an idea. Get out of the way of that one. Shoot that through there. I think I know what I'm gonna do. Not that. Definitely not that. Okay, so I'm going to... Okay, yeah, I know it. I have an idea. I know I'm gonna do this. Okay, yeah, I got this. Actually, wait, can I just... Shoot that over there right now, and then... Over there. Yeah, that'll work. No! Oh, jeez. That was a stupid mistake. God, I'm terrible at this game. Complimentary victory lift. Great, good job. Let's go! GLaDOS! You heard? You proud? GLaDOS! GLaDOS! Are you proud of me? GLaDOS! Are you proud of me, GLaDOS?
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and grief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Wait, what? That works. Very interesting. So, how do you do this? That goes through, right? Oh, that was okay. That wasn't too bad. Okay. Let's go. So it's going on up here, so I know I gotta get up there somehow. Okay, so not like that, got it. Someone like yelling at me in the chat about how stupid I am for not being able to figure this one out. So okay, so we jump through here, like so. To the blue, just the right time to jump. We have to shoot blue at like just the right time. Like I thought it was perfect. There we go. We did it. Oh yeah, I'm the best. Oh jeez, okay, so that kills you. So don't do that. Got it. So, oh, you've gotta be kidding me. How do you do this again? Oh my god, did you... What? No, that totally should have worked. So, can't go that way. Got it. Oh, yeah, I just gotta get through there. Okay. Okay, so we need to shoot the orange portal. So that works. That works. Maybe if we do this, it goes through there, into there, and out of that, bounces back. So let's do that. See how that works. Not at all, jeez, that was terrible. So it goes through there, bounces back. Will that work? No. I don't know how to do this, I'll be honest, guys. So let's see. So it bounces into there. Comes out there, bounces off and back in. Hit. Oh, that looks like it might work. Oh no, it's gonna be a little lower than that. Right there. I'm lost. Oh jeez. Oh jeez, that thing is out of control. All right, Oh wait, no, okay, I got this. I know how to do this, so we do that. That's not all what I thought would happen. Okay, so it needs to be it's a super angle, so why don't we do that? So it should shoot through there, hit that, bounce off the wall. Right. We need to bounce off the wall and hit this. So it's strictly bouncing off like that. Do like this. God, dude, that scared me. This is tricky. What if you leave a portal out on the outside? Oh yeah, we can't leave a portal on the outside. So now we need that portal. Now we need this portal. To bounce straight off. Oh wait, boy, I'm an idiot. What do you need? You need that. You need that. That maybe. Oh, did we actually get it? Oh, geez, we actually got it. What? I just did not see that coming. Okay, let's go. Oh wait, we can just... Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? Oh, thank God. Oh no, wait, we need to go off here. This, let's go. What's going on up here? But oh Okay, I think I see what we need to do. Oh, you've got to be kidding me! This ball just gonna go indefinitely with the net because I think I'm gonna slouch right down there.
Science of the
Steam
Fund for Girls. It's true.
Yeah, that just doesn't sound like a good idea. Okay, well, I think that we're going to wrap up this video here. So, if you guys liked it,